the boy in your other phone, lighting up inside your drawer at home all alone. Push your 40 in the friend zone. We talking, then you walk away every day. Oh, you don't think twice about me. And maybe you're right to doubt me, but if you give me just one night, you're gonna see me. If you give me just one night, you're gonna see me in a new light. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you give me just one night to meet you underneath the moonlight.
Dance movement therapy, and you're helping people to be able to feel safe and to do what you.
Good luck, everyone. I'm free. Hi, can I order takeout, please? I'm gonna get one chicken garlic noodle, one vegetable garlic noodle, one fried chicken karaage, kalbi chuck, bistro hanger steak, and toro beef.
And for another one, also three barbecue, we're gonna get the yakishabu beef, umakara pork, and garlic shoyu chicken thigh, please. And can we get one bottle of the Gyukaku Nigori sake? And that's all.
Thật khó khăn này. Into Boston to come and get some takeout from this Japanese barbecue restaurant that I really like. It's called Gyukaku and we're in Brookline right now. Oh, there's like a plane going there. That's so pretty. Anyways, they have this special menu for takeaway where you can order three types of beef and then they're gonna grill it for you and it's served with miso soup and salad and rice, and I'm just really excited for it because fun fact, I used to live in Boston for a year back in 2013 and I used to eat here all the time and I miss it a lot.
Ooh, heavy bag. Oh my god.